These boots have seen everything.
Feed if you must, Astarion, but give me some.
Seems simple enough.
Astarion, how is the rat diet going?
It may soon come to an end if you don't shut your mouth.
I've seen that game in years.
Missing children. Maggie Terrence, Marcus Terrence, Mathen Deitch, Rochelle Kirk.
I think he's inside, you'll turn to faster.
Parched and peckish.
Me too. Keep an eye out for any passing vagrants.
I'm afraid you'll have to content yourself with vagrant chickens.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Tastes like chicken. No chicken. Tastes like fish. Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sours our feast. Besides, tastes like pork. And what surprise is this? Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food, the mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the absolute. Am I not astonishing? A robust diet makes for a shrewd mind, you see. I'm a gourmand. And you, a delicacy. Unless you bear the mark, of course. Indeed. How regrettable that your meat must go unsavored. Food? Food? Not food. Friend. I've no use for the absolute, or any god. I follow two masters only, gluttony and greed. The goblins understand my appetites. They sate my hunger for gold. And the rest sate my hunger for meat. Boss Goblin give gold. We check brand. Good deal. No talk. I am, by all accounts, a student of higher commerce and extortion. Make me an offer. Tempt me. Of blood and gold to all lands fertile, friend. And this land proves particularly fruitful. We will keep close. When you are ready, sound the horn.
That's curious.
Someone's diary might explain what happened here.
Names and heights have been carved into the wood over the years. The last two read Maggie Terrans and Marcus Terrans. Twins, perhaps.
Indolence breeds madness.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Thank you. Look what we got here! Another little birdie wanting to fly!
Stop this thing!
Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm. And you. Hope you got a stomach for heights. What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pipsqueak to fly. Cause it makes me laugh. You want this little cave lurking Wotsit? Find your own. He's ours!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
I reckon we could do better than this run, eh? We're leaving.
What about the gnome? Ain't we supposed to bring him to...
I said we're leaving! There's plenty of sport and rich pickings out there for us.
Right then.
Fresh meat. Skin meat. Yes.
Always room for more?
Me loose!
Bag of Chimera. There's
pustulent thugs! Well, get on with it. You saved me, now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes? Nothing? My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend. I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found. But I still have hope. I have reason to believe he's in the Underdark. Hopefully, I'll pick up his trail from there. I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell. If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
Consider me intrigued.
Nothing inside.
No one back home will ever believe this. One day I'll catch a break.
Defender of the people.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Animorph.
Gods are watching me. I'll take that. What's in here? I need a quick word.
You see anything shiny? It's ours. You see anything shiny? It's ours.
I'll give it a shot. Thank you. Step carefully. There's a trap.
What now?
Ahead. All for Susabak. How much farther can I go?
What could you do?
Might be useful. Here we go. Something good here, I hope.
Some bloody work.
With pleasure.
alive, so that's progress. No time to rest. Over, then through. Let's see what this does. On my way. What's inside? Very well.
fate spins along as it should.
Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? Thou mayest. As thou wishest.
Dost thou require anything else?
Which of them dost thou require? This is the price of balance. Thou wilt now find them as they were, exactly as thou last remembered them.
Dost thou require anything else?
Which of them dost thou require? I shall watch over them still until thou changest thy mind.
Dost thou require anything else?
By doom and dusk I strike thy...
Better than nothing.
What to do? Very well.
Keep your distance, darling. Let's go.
from here.
To kill you! To kill you! This is my time. Sometimes the only way out is through.
Sounds like fun.
Thank you.
intrigued.
On the victor's path.
Nothing important is ever easy. Time to press ahead.
Fearless.
despite everything.
This is my time. Thank you.
fool.
Survival is all that matters. Me everywhere.
Be quick.
Before my time. Oh, that should more than suffice. On the move.
No holding back.
Worth a try.
Ah!
favors the fearless. Two steps at a time.
No choice but to keep going. Breathe deep and move.
On the move.
Give up now. What's up for discussion?
Fate spins along.
Dost thou require a new ally? Or thou mayest. As thou wishest.
Dost thou require anything else?
Which of them dost thou require? This is the price of balance. Thou wilt now find them as they were, exactly as thou last remembered them.
Dost thou require anything else?
By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Keep a blade close. Step lightly.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Time to press ahead.
Glad to have an ally.
Well met. Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready. And just when things were warming up.
Something the matter? All right, some company wouldn't hurt on the road, especially if there's trouble. Something the matter?
Oh. My, you startled me. It's miles away. No, she's no one, really. I was just practicing an incantation. What can I say? She's Mistra. I can't quite describe it. The need I sometimes feel to see her. To draw the filaments of fantasy into existence. No sculpture or painting could ever do her justice. Only the fabric that she herself is and embodies. The weave. Mistra is all magic. And as far as I'm concerned, she is all creation. Magic is my life. I've been in touch with the weave for as long as I can remember. There's nothing like it. It's like music, poetry, physical beauty, all rolled into one and given expression through the senses. Would you like to experience this? This interest is such a disheartening condition. Always a pity when opportunities slip us by. Good night.
I'm ready.
No one stopped me yet. Never wanted the easy path.
You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Come on, then.
take you.
Victory awaits.
Still breathing, despite everything.
better than nothing.
Have to keep going.
That should more than suffice.
Open up. Still breathing, despite everything. Ah, cursed to put my hands on everything.
Something's wrong. I feel... it hurts. Darkness, protect me. It's difficult for me to talk about. I'm sorry. Going to let this go, are you? I worship Shah, the mistress of the night. Now that you have the truth, please don't make a big fuss about it.
The goddess of secrets. How telling.
Forever, Aedili. And you assume too much about what I can and cannot tell. Secrecy is everything for Shah's children. It's our code, our creed, our shield. I'm not sorry I kept this from you. Not one bit. Though perhaps that might change, if you can show an open mind. Talk to me later. This day's been long enough already.
You know, I was just thinking about you, remembering our little encounter in the night. The very same. It obviously put me off your neck, but now I can't help but wonder how the others taste. And not that anyone's volunteered, it's just an idle fancy. No, that's the thing. I can't quite figure them out. Take Gale, for example. He strikes me as someone whose blood is rich, refined, like well-aged brandy. But the Gith, what in the hells would she taste like? Oh. Well, that sounds very appealing. I'm almost convinced. Relax. We're just talking. So, in the spirit of theoretical questions, if you had to take a bite from one of them, who would it be? Oh, no. No. Don't be disgusting. I just mean a sip of their blood. No mastication required. A meal that would put up a fight. An adventurous choice. Although, the more I think on it, the hungrier I get. I better go find something I can actually get my teeth into. Nothing out there will taste as good as the alternatives, but I'll make do. Sweet dreams.